Hello everyone. Today's Cenozoic profile we'll be doing is Enhydriodon. This prehistoric otter lived late Miocene to the early Pleistocene, 10.1 to 2 million years ago, meaning it coexisted with early hominids. Here are the species of Enhydriodon. And here's something interesting. These Enhydriodons have specialized diets like Enhydriodon falconeri and silvarensis. Diet consists of crustaceans and freshwater mollusks. But the African species, on the other hand, preyed on animals such as juvenile crocodiles, turtles, and ungulates. But there is no evidence that Enhydriodon ever preyed on early hominins that lived in its time. No bite marks or any damage. Well, like other animals, they mainly avoided each other. But Enhydriodon didn't have all to itself. It shared with other predators like hyaenodonts, amphicyonids, dinocucuta, and agriotherium, and etc. Like other predators or carnivores, sometimes they merely avoid each other, but when it comes to a carcass, either intimidation or last resort, fight for it, resulting in injury or death. Either way, and also both, and also have different ecological niches. Forgot to mention that. And other herbivores. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe, and see you later, guys.